Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to fix unable to verify a connection to the app store is required. So let's get started without wasting any time. As you can see, I'm facing this kind of issue. So if you are facing too, let me show you guys how can you fix this problem and install the app in your iPhone or iPad successfully. So first of all, close the page and open the setting app. Now scroll down and here tap on Safari browser. Again scroll down and now tap on clear history and website. So clear history and website. So now close the page and again open setting. Scroll down and now tap on general. Again scroll down. And now tap on VPN and device management. And as you can see, here is the beta profile software. If you have installed beta profile in your iPhone, so make sure you have removed it. So remove the beta profile, close the page, and now again open setting app, and now tap on screen time. Here tap on content and privacy restrictions and now tap on iTunes and App Store. So as you can see, here is the installing app. Make sure that it's selected on the allow. So as you can see, it's selected on the allow here. So now close the page and here search the app that you want to install. So I'm installing dots app. So as you can see, here is the app. We try to install it. Tap on get. And now tap on install. As you can see, the app is installing right now successfully. So if you have any problem, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.